Yivo is the lover of all beings, male and female. But Yivo has no gender. Thus, Yivo has proclaimed that instead of he or she, we are to use the word shkli. And instead of him or her, we are to use the word shklim or shklur.
Phew! I've been sweating the nomenclature all week.
So here shkli is, shklurself, Yivo!